All right, so here is my final project. Essentially, it is an 8-step, 6-channel drum sequencer with tempo control and a random sequence button. So each of these LEDs is one of the 8 steps, and then the NeoPixel represents the channel. So for each of the channels, there's unique color. So channel 1, channel 2, channel 3, channel 4, 5, 6. And then these are also for each step, and it works just like every other drum sequencer we've done. This controls the tempo. The tempo's a little wonky. I think it's just because of the potentiometer is not quite stable. Sometimes it kind of changes tempo randomly. And then, so this is, the first 4 channels are all like just regular drum sounds. The 5th and 6th channel, I kind of wanted to just do something fun, so I added these like weird sound effect type noises. There we go. And then for the random sequence button, I made it so that it doesn't include the sound effect noises, it's just the drum noises, so that it's not just like wah 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 wah, because that'd be kind of annoying. But here's a demonstration of that. Yeah, and that's about it.